And you are live.
Chicken can be very technical. Okay, this thing is totally broken. Hello, I'm Chef Ludo. Welcome to my kitchen. Today we are going to do a chicken kebab with tomato salad, hummus, and a vadouvan naan bread. The twist in the recipe, we are going to use Daring plant-based chicken. Amazing. It tastes like chicken, the texture is like chicken, and it looks like chicken. So we're going to do the kebab first, okay? We're going to take some bamboo stick and put them in water. So I'm going to dice some onions and some bell pepper. What is good about Daring, it's easy to cook. A lot of different flavors. They're all great. Today we're going to use the lemon and herb species to do our kebab. So very easy, you open the bag. Take some beautiful pieces. Look at this, it's so easy to just skewer them. It would look like chicken. It's insane, in a good way. So now I'm going to make the vadouvan naan bread. Okay, so we need all-purpose flour, baking powder, salt, nigella, seed, vadouvan, and dry yeast. Yogurt, milk, grapeseed oil, honey, and eggs. We're going to mix all the dry together, and then the wet. Put the flour in the bowl here. Baking powder, the nigella seed, the vadouvan spice. It's a lot of flavor in that. Dry yeast, mix a little bit. Voilà. Yogurt, whole milk, honey. Honey, honey. And we'll put one egg. Mixed with a whisk. That is going to be a good bread to go with our Daring kebab. Put the salt here too. We have our dryer, we have the wet here, and we're going to put slowly the wet to the dry. Voilà. And mix very well now for 5 minutes to give some texture to the dough. Just do it by hand. In the mixer, you have a less filling, you know, and doing bread is really about filling. You know, you need a feel. That's what I love to cook with Daring chicken. It's a lot of filling. Was not fun, no, sorry guys. Voilà, my dough is ready. So, this is our naan bread. This one, I just finished it now. And this one rests for 2 hours outside. The flour. Would you see how the dough rests a little bit? So now, we're gonna take a little piece. We're gonna do a little bowl. So you press with your hand. We're gonna flatten them a little bit now. Spread a little bit the dough with your hand. Good. Basics, hummus, chickpea, tahini, lemon juice, garlic, paprika. The trick, you put a little bit of sour cream or crème fraîche. It's so good, make really the texture very, very creamy. So, chopped salad, tomato, cucumber, serrano, red onions, another tomato. I'm gonna cut the tomato. I'm gonna take up the seed. I don't want too much seed. It's too much water. Tomato have a lot of water. Cucumber, we're going to leave the skin. Take up a little bit of seed, like that, with the knife. So, diced cucumber. A little bit serrano pepper. We'll just do some thin slice. Red onions now. Give some color to our salad. You know, I love this salad. And I'm going to show you a little twist to what makes the salad even better. The first time I was, I said, why are you putting this spice in the salad? That's so wrong. We put some cinnamon in the tomato salad. And it's so good. We're going to put a little bit of garlic. Everything is good with garlic. Just quick like that. A little bit flavor. Now we're going to add a little bit of lemon juice. Some sumac. Olive oil. We're gonna mix everything very well. Put a little bit of salt, not too much. A little bit of white pepper. Voilà. So you see the salad is very colorful. I'm just going to put a little bit of chopped mint and a petit peu de persley. You do a little ball like that. So you press all the air, try to get them like that together, and after you just. We're gonna mix everything now. Voilà. Okay, now it's time to grill the kebab. We have our beautiful kebab here from Daring. Look all the seasoning you have on the meat. I mean, the meat is already seasoning. It's ready to go, very easy. We have our naan bread here ready. First, we're going to spray the kebab very well with olive oil. Give a little bit of grease to make sure we don't stick too much to the grill. It's hot. Voilà. Take the big one. I don't want to burn myself. Look, the Daring plant-based chicken is so good for the summer. Everybody's going to grill a lot outside. It's just so good to grill on the barbecue. I'm going to turn the chicken. Okay, amazing. When you cook it at high temperature, you get a beautiful color. It's not dry at all. I love the charness like that. You really feel like you're eating chicken. It gives so much more density of flavor. It's just so good. I mean, it looks like a real chicken. Like when you see a piece of chicken, it looks exactly like that. Now we're going to cook the naan. Okay, I'm going to just spread a little bit more, make it a bit bigger like that. So it's going to rise when we cook it. It's going to be very crispy and fluffy. It's going to be good bread.
Okay, we'll put on the grill.
And it really makes a difference when you have a good fresh bread. I always say
a good sandwich is about bread. Nothing better, guys, than fresh bread.
I'm going to put a little bit of olive oil, just a little bit, make shiny. Your first job as a chef is to go hunting for the best ingredients. So to be a good cook, first, learn how to pick good ingredients. And then after, it's about technique. Oops. Don't be afraid to cook. You are going to make mistakes. I'm cooking for 25 years and I'm still doing mistakes. I want some little char. We are ready now to plate our kebab. We'll put a little bit of bread. We're going to spray a little bit with olive oil. Make shiny, beautiful, more fat. Put a little bit of our hummus. Voilà. We'll spread a little bit. We are going to put our tomato salad now. So you see, it's very colorful. And now the masterpiece. We're going to take up the kebab from the skewer. When you get a very, very nice coloration, it tastes very, very good with all the flavor from the herbs and the lemon. When you make very crispy on the barbecue, it's almost like you bite a piece of skin. Look at the texture you have in the chicken. It's really, really crispy also. Crispy. Now I'm going to put my herb salad. So it's mint and parsley. And put a little bit of olive oil. Bon, and take a little bite of everything. The dough, the tomato salad, the hummus. As the chicken is crispy and moist, texture, it works very well together. The tomato salad really brings some freshness to the dish. The piece of the chicken, you know, is not that thick. I love the chicken thin like that. Voilà, this is our daring chicken kebab. And I hope you try it.